Hi, welcome to this week's vlog. We're out on the tennis court right now doing some playtesting. We're going to shoot a review video in a moment for the Prince Ozone Pro Tour. But first, we're going to look at some string. And these are existing products we're going to look at. And some of the strings have been around a long while. But when we have customers call in, sometimes they have some pretty big misconceptions about string and string performance. So I want to kind of clear the air on that a little bit. We're going to start out pretty much with a basic string you should be looking at, and that's a synthetic gut. And this is Prince synthetic gut with Duraflex, and it's been around a long time, has a really strong following. It's probably the number one selling string in the United States, and it's a great string because it offers some nice performance, some pretty good durability, and it comes at a great price. Some players will buy reels of this because it's a more economical way to buy string, so they'll buy a 660-foot reel of this rather than just an individual set. And it's a great starter string. If you don't know a lot about string, that's a great all-around performance string, and you can get it at a great price. Now, if you want to step it up a notch and get a little bit more performance out of your racket, you can start looking at multi-filament strings. And here we have a really nice top-of-the-line multi-filament called X1 Biphase from Technofiber. And a multi-filament string, it's built kind of like a rope. It's lots and lots of tiny filaments all wound together to create one tennis string. And what that does is it's going to offer you a much softer feel than a synthetic gut, and it's going to offer you quite a bit more power. So power and comfort and what we call playability coming from a multi-filament string like that. And all strings come in a variety of gauges, and I picked 16 gauge, which is a great gauge to go with if you're looking for a nice combination of playability and durability from any string. The thinner gauge you go, so if you go a 17 gauge or an 18 gauge, that's going to offer you even more power and comfort. And then the thicker the string is going to offer you more durability and control. If you see an L at the end of a gauge of string, that means light. So a 16L is a 16 light, and that's going to be slightly thinner than a 16 gauge, but not as thin as a 17 gauge string. So that's a look at X1 Biphase there from Technofiber, and that's a multi-filament string. And then next we're gonna look at some gut, and this is Babolat VS gut, and it's considered the most elite gut on the market by majority of players and stringers. And natural gut, it's a natural fiber. It's taken from the muscly tissue, from the intestine of cows. You can't buy this in a reel because, cow's intestine is only so long, so you can only buy it in a set long enough to string a racket. And the advantage of this, because it's a natural fiber and it's a muscle, it stretches better than any artificial material or string construction that's been produced so far. And so its comfort, its power is really unparalleled. There's nothing that, multi-filaments come close, but nothing's as good as gut. If you play with a stiff racket or if you've got arm problems and you're really looking to maximize comfort and get some great performance from your racket, it doesn't get any better than natural gut. Now, some of the downsides are it's not as durable as some man-made materials. You have to be careful not to get it wet. If it gets wet, it just frays and it comes apart. And VS Touch gut is coated with a slight material to kind of protect it from moisture and stuff. So it adds some durability right there. And some players like Federer, he'll hybrid with a string we're going to look at in a minute and some natural gut. So he's kind of complementing natural gut with something with a bit more durability. So that's natural gut, ultimate power, comfort string right there. And then the last string we're going to look at is a polyester string or a co-polyester string type of string. And this one is probably one of the most popular strings out there right now. It's used by a lot of players on the Pro Tour, and this one's called Alu Power, and this one is from Luxalon. And these are a monofilament string, so it's an extruded piece of string. It's kind of like, imagine toothpaste being squirted out of a toothpaste tube, and it's extruded like that, so it's squirted out, and so it's just one long piece of string. There's no strands like you would find on a natural gut or a multifilament. It's just one monofilament of string. And the great thing about a string like this is it offers tremendous control. Pros like it because they swing a very heavy racket. Most of them are adding lead tape to their rackets to make them very heavy. And they take a long, powerful swing at the ball. And so they need their string bed to rein in some of that power and give them control. And a string like this will give you that control. It's fairly firm, especially compared to natural gut and some of the other strings we've looked at. So it's not as much comfort in a string like this, but for a pro player or a high level player who's finding the sweet spot the majority of the time, that's not so much of an issue. And one of the other downsides of a string like this is tension maintenance. All monofilament strings are going to keep stretching in your racket because they don't have that rope-like twisting of fibers to prevent them from stretching. So you're going to lose some tension a little faster than you would in other types of string. But, you know, for a pro player or a high-level player who's stringing their racket frequently, you know, like once a week, once every 2 weeks, then this is a great option. So that's just a quick look at some of the strings and different types of string you can get, and hopefully improves your understanding of string and how that can complement the performance of your racket. Thanks for joining us this week. Be sure to tune in next week, and we'll be going over more new products arriving at the warehouse.